insult a future you cannot comprehend.
We gotta move! Come on!
Power squads! Go, go, go!
Argue with me, Ash.
Damn it, I can do this.
I know you can. No matter what happens here today, I'll always know.
I love you too.
Go!
Shepard.
Anderson. You up here too?
Followed you up. But we didn't come out the same place.
No.
At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
I feel like death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm we were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson! Damn it. Anderson. Shepard! I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in.